Hi, Anna.
Hi.
And hello, everyone on the blog. Today we are opening our first Green Kid Crafts box.
Yes! I'm gonna make a fish.
Okay, we're gonna make fish. But before we do that, we're gonna show you what we already made. We made our first activity, which was a little sailboat. We called it the SS Anna. Right? Not the C, but the SS Anna. And Anna helped pick out the colors and helped color it. We put the pieces together, and now the boat's ready to play with. What I really like about this box is that, first of all, it's green crafts, which everything should be green nowadays. She's singing. This one is themed, which is the ocean, and then the next box will be the music box. Now, everything comes in a little bag, and it shows you all the ingredients to make that craft. So, for example, this has an extra little bonus of cookies, which we will make. And it came with a cookie cutter, which is really cute, and it tells you how to make the cookies. This also came with postcards, and I think we took out the box already. Let's see, here it is. Oh, she's taking out the other one. We'll show you that one first. This is Pin the Tail on the Whale, and it has all the ingredients or craft pieces to make a pin the tail on the whale. And Anna is playing with them. Everything tends to be dress up lately with her. So it has the felt, it has the white cotton over here, and before she starts taking everything apart, let me just show you. It also has extra crafts that you can do beyond what's in the box. So this has a craft called the ice boat that you can make a boat out of a piece of ice. And that's kind of fun. We can use those after, okay?
Okay.
So, that's what's inside our Green Kid Crafts box. And we're really excited about putting together the rest of our crafts. Right, Anna? Yeah. All right, she's opening it now.
Okay.
I'll see you soon.